Tarnum awoke, chained to the dank wall of an Arathian dungeon, a slave. The ancestors had sent him here to free the Mudlanders and lead them back to their homeland. His were the first bonds to be broken, but they would certainly not be the last. If the Arathians had mounted a strong attack at the first sign of trouble, they would have squashed the Mudlanders before the rebellion could begin. These were, after all, just unarmed slaves. How could they possibly pose any real threat to the great forces of Arathians?